So I've never read Fear Street books before, but I saw this at Books a Million the other day, and I thought, well, that'd be perfect for, like, Halloween. It has two books, The Dead Boyfriend and Give Me a K-I-L-L, and I love them so much. Like, they were both so good. So now I'm reading Fear Street The Beginning, which are the first four books ever written in the series, and I'm so excited.